Greetings of the day, dear students. I, Miss Alicia News of Seth Vidya Mandir English High School, teaching for Standard 1, welcomes you all. Today, we will learn greater than and smaller than. This is Ali the alligator. Ali loves to eat the biggest number. As Ali loves to eat the biggest number, which number is bigger? The number 9 or the number 2? Right, the number 9 is bigger than the number 2. So, Ali will eat the number 9. As Ali loves to eat the biggest number, which number is bigger? 5 or 8? Right, the number 8 is bigger than the number 5. So, Ali will eat the number 8. In maths, we use signs for greater than and less than. Like Ali's mouth, the open end of the sign goes to the bigger number. So the number 3 is bigger than the number 2. So the open end of the sign is pointing towards the number 3 and the closed end is pointing towards the number 2, which is smaller than the number 3. So, the number 7 is bigger than the number 3. So, the open end of the sign is pointing towards the bigger number, that is 7. And the closed end of the sign is pointing towards the number 3, which is smaller than the number 7. So, the number 4 is smaller than the number 8. So, the closed end is pointing towards the smallest number, that is 4. And the open end of the sign is pointing towards the bigger number, that is 8. If the numbers are the same, use the equal to sign, like 7 is equal to 7. Now, no number is bigger or smaller, they both are the same. So, we will be using equal to sign. 5 equals to 5. 6 is bigger than the number 2. So, the open end is pointing towards the number 6. 8 is smaller than the number 9. So, the closed end of the sign is pointing towards the number 8, which is smaller. 4 is bigger than the number 1. So, open end of the sign is pointing towards the number 4. Thank you for watching, dear students.